How to replace the motherboard. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, M.2 solid-state drive, wireless LAN module, hard disk drive assembly, left fan, and right fan. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of all the cables for later replacement. Peel back the retention tape that secures the wireless antenna cables to the heatsink. Disconnect the speaker cable from the connector on the motherboard. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard light ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard light ribbon cable from the motherboard. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard ribbon cable from the motherboard. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad button board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad button board ribbon cable from the motherboard. Disconnect the DC in cable from the connector on the motherboard. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel cable ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the motherboard. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the power board ZIF connector and disconnect the power board ribbon cable from the motherboard. Remove the 5 3.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the motherboard to the top cover. Grasping the motherboard near the center, lift the right edge off of the alignment pins, slide the external connectors out of the cutouts in the top cover, and remove. Note: before installing a new motherboard, remove all components from the old motherboard and install them onto the new motherboard. Reverse this procedure to install the motherboard.